Right, guys and girls, welcome back to part 4 of Days Gone. So this is apparently it says 735 days. I don't know why it says that, but this is the start of it. So I suppose that's how many days they've been on it. But actually, this is on the PlayStation 4. I'm playing this the PS4 Pro version of it. So you get the HDR, you get the sort of 4K or 3840 sort of checkerboard rendering sort of style. So it's actually, apparently, I heard it's supposed to be checkerboard rendering, a bit like Horizon Dawn. I'll probably do some videos on Horizon Dawn soon as well, guys and girls, if you like. But anyway, so I'm playing this at the moment, or been playing it for the last few days. I don't know why it keeps jiggering for some reason. But anyway, there's these like little creatures here, these little zombies. These little baby zombies or creatures that you can shoot. I've just been shooting them with the shotgun and all that. The rain's pretty damn decent on this as well. I like the rain on it, the rain effects. You can jump pretty much on any obstacles. You've got bushes you can hide into as well. So basically there's a bush here where you can hide in. And they don't see you. Anyway, I end up jumping a couple of them in a minute. So I'm trying to find, I think, petrol or something for the motorbikes or parts. I think it was a fuel pump, actually, I'm trying to find. Literally trying to find a fuel pump. And I don't know why is it keep, like, I don't know why it keeps, like, jiggering for some reason, guys and girls. But anyway, it's doing it through the rendering on the PlayStation 4 Pro. It's probably because the rendering while I'm recording this commentary over the top of it. So it might be, it seems to be working proper afterwards. It doesn't seem to jigger afterwards. I think it's just because it's the process working, or the processor of the PlayStation 4. I hope they actually fix that in the Ryzen, I think it's a Ryzen 3 CPU they're using in the PlayStation 5. I could be wrong, but or Ryzen 2 or Ryzen 3, might be Ryzen 2. But anyway, what you do, you go up to these creatures, you can actually take them from behind, nice and quietly, so the other ones don't actually hear you. You can climb through the windows. Basically, it's a survival horror sort of. They're freakers, actually. They're called freakers. And these are a new type of zombies. But this game has been in development for about 7 years. And they've done really well within that 7 years. Called Bend Studio. It is a Sony game by Sony Interactive Entertainment. Or SIE. This is a crafting game as well, so you can craft weapons and upgrade your bike. You can actually discover a gripping story of personal loss. So basically, I think the bloke lost his wife, is the story on it. The bloke lost his wife, and he got given some of the parts. I think it was like a fuel pump. To his wife, not a fuel pump, but he got a fuel tank, basically designed a special designed fuel tank of his wife and all that, which she designed herself. Because there was a little bit of a story, this bloke says, oh, are you gonna bring back my special customized like tank, motorbike tank, for it? Because he said my dead wife gave it me and stuff in this as well. So basically, I'm just sneaking around at the moment, doing all this. I'm doing the commentary over the top, so I'm already played this game already. But I'm just doing the commentary over the top of it while we're watching it. But yeah, it's pretty good. The details in some of the buildings, like the floor as well, some of the floor looks really good. And look at that, the rain on the floor as well is perfect as well. Anyway, I wait a couple of minutes until that one freaker is gone. The one to the top left where that red car is. Which two he goes off it. They come round as well. You've got to be careful as well, because sometimes they see you, they'll come running after you. But anyway, I ends up sneaking up against it. You press the triangle button and you take them out. They kind of might remind me of those those creatures from Buffy the Vampire Slayer, those vampire-like sort of creatures, the ones from season 7, the final season, where Buffy was taking all those, I think it was the last creature, those big creatures, hundreds of millions of them, and then she had that special sword, and the only way you could kill them is using the sword. But I'll tell you what, when I get to it, to do the episodes, and I get to that certain part, because I'm already about 3 hours or 2 hours into it already, even though I can actually hear Bannon going on and stuff in the background. Anyway, at the moment, this game is absolutely brilliant. So, basically, weapons, crafting, sidearm suppressors. You've got knives, you've got bombs, grenades, and all that kind of stuff. You've got parts, oil you need as well to fix your car. You need tools and all that to your motorbike. So, it is pretty, pretty in-depth. The whole game is very, very in-depth. So, I'm doing that today. I'm going to be doing up to a 10-minute video. For this, but anyway, I hope when the PlayStation 5 comes out eventually, hopefully this gets a 8K sort of upgrade, or maybe sort of enhancements in some sort of way. Maybe the visuals get enhanced a lot more, more depth to it as well, which would be absolutely awesome if they did that. Anyway, so what we're doing, we're going around. There's another freaker down here, you'll see in a minute, by that car there. But it turns out it's a little kid freaker this time, or little child one. And you end up, you have to kill this little child one and take it from behind. And then you get stabbed the little freaker in the back. And then there's this little thing you have to climb up to this sort of thing up here, which is awesome. But then there's these two, what I didn't know, is there was two of those little creatures actually saw me on top of the roof. And they tried to attack me. And they jump on you as well. They actually jump. So you can row and then crack their heads open and stuff with the baseball bat. Look at that, little children, bloody freakers. And actually, when I get to it, to the video, in one of the episodes soon, you'll see how many there is freakers. It's freakishly, devilishly delicious. I mean, the amount of zombies in this game, which actually run at you when you're doing it, is just insane. I'm only a couple of hours into it. The weather dynamics, by the way, guys and girls, absolutely amazing. I'm actually quite stunned at the amazing graphics in this. You got thunderstorms, you got the actual wind just blowing really heavily, like a big massive storm, like sort of one of those weather storms. I mean, at the moment in the UK, in Somerset, we have actually had just massive battering of weather storms today outside. It's the 70 to 82 miles per hour winds outside at the moment in the UK, in Somerset. This is where I'm from. I'm from Somerset myself, so down in the southwest of England. I'll tell you what, I think it's probably all over the UK at the moment. The wind's battering. They're coming from, like, was it like sort of Ireland or something? So we're getting some Irish weather.
I think it was stopping at 3 o'clock in Ireland.
Yeah, stopping at 3 o'clock now.
In Ireland, yeah.
But it's all over the UK at the moment. It's terrible as hell. But yeah, if you're out in it, guys and girls, be careful, especially with trees and all that.
Don't forget that tomorrow, what's the date tomorrow?
It's 28th,
isn't it? Tomorrow in London.
Yeah, they're having a marathon tomorrow.
Yeah, it's a marathon on.
Yeah, the London Marathon. And I've got a special video coming up soon. I can't say much about it at the moment, but I've got some special videos coming up very soon. But yeah, it should be interesting to do. Maybe an unbox. Well, I wouldn't say an unboxing, because the box would be already unboxed and it should be already put up and all that. But
I'm annoyed.
That will be.
I'm annoyed.
Yeah, well, I'll do that for another video. So we've got a couple of videos to get through. But anyway, guys and girls, cheers for watching. Stay safe. Cheers for watching. And so-